What's quackalackin'? Dirty Ducky here with another Daily Challenges and Madame Lazar location video. This one is for Christmas Eve, Friday, December 24th, 2021. You can find Madame Lazar today in the Great Plains, preferred fast travel, Manzanita Post. Now on to the Daily Challenges for today. In the journal, we've got 5 canned food eaten, 5 drinks ordered at a saloon, 5 dry goods eaten, 5 fresh produce eaten, 5 herbs eaten, 5 meats eaten, and 1 posse joined. In the bounty hunter role today, we've got 3 bounty targets lassoed from horseback, 2 bounty targets taken down with bolas, and 1 hard or legendary bounty mission completed. Trader, distance delivery wagon traveled on mission, 7 medium animal carcasses donated to Crips, and $200 money made from trading. Collector, 3 arrowheads found, 2 collectibles found with a metal detector, and 3 tarot cards found. Moonshine. Moonshine bar danced for 2 minutes twice. Moonshine sold with 5 minutes left. And 2 moonshine story missions completed. Naturalist, 3 desert animal samples taken. Don't kill an animal for 24 game hours. And 1 sedated animals revived. I really don't have any locations for you today, so if this video was helpful in any way, please feel free to leave it a like, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications. It really helps the channel, and I really do appreciate all the support. Also, if you have any questions or feedback, please leave a comment in the comment section of the video. I hope everyone has a great Christmas Eve. Good luck on your dailies. I'll see you next time. Dirty Ducky out. Bye-bye.